So here is my stopwatch. You can see I can press start button and it starts counting up in seconds. Press the stop button and it stops. It's all displayed on my LCD screen.